3D printing is as much an art as a science, and unfortunately, your prints won't always come out perfectly. When a part doesn't come out as expected, there's a chance that some cured material will remain in your resin tank. This needs to be removed before you start your next print. With disposable gloves on, take a clean scraper and gently run it over the surface of the silicone to locate any cured material. Then, apply a gentle, even pressure and run the scraper across the surface at a low angle to dislodge the material. Be extremely careful as the delicate layer of silicone in the base of the tank is critical to successful printing. Never use tweezers directly on the base of the tank, as tweezers' sharp tips are liable to pierce or tear the soft silicone. Place the removed material on a paper towel and set it out so any uncured resin can solidify. Once all of it is hardened, you can dispose of it in the trash. Finally, remove any cured material from the build platform the same way you would with a successful print, and do one last check to make sure the silicone layer of the tank is clean and clear. You are now ready for your next print.